So 呢個係我個細佬。
你聽得？
我哋睇佢大笨象。
So it's another very beautiful day today, and if you're new to my channel, I'm Brianna, and welcome back to another vlog. And this is kind of like part two of my brother visiting Luke and I here in Atlanta for the first time. And we are actually going to be exploring Atlanta a little bit more today, and we're going to the zoo, but I kind of wanted to put a spin to it and add a fun little aspect to it. I'm going to be only speaking Cantonese with my brother, and I like to start off these videos with a little backstory every single time. So my parents are both from Hong Kong, and me and my brother were both born and raised in LA, and so our Cantonese skills are kind of limited to only like very basic things, and we only really use it when we're speaking with our grandparents and sometimes with our friends just for fun. But yeah, I just wanted to try this challenge with him since I've done it with like my roommates and also my friends as well. And yeah, so we're just gonna be going to the zoo. It's a nice, beautiful, sunny day outside, and let's get this day started. So 呢個係我個細佬，然後我哋啱啱去買咗啲咖啡，因為我哋兩個都好中意飲咖啡。你覺得 Atlanta 點啊？
好好玩啊！
你兩日都喺屋企，今日係第一日真係出街啊！我哋去邊度咧？但係。
去動物園
，nice，
去睇啲動物咧。
話俾個相機聽，你幾多歲？
22歲。
然後我大佢兩年半，就我而家25歲。
演唱會。
演唱 ，yes， oh my gosh， okay， that's so good， okay，
good，
alright。
Wait， I don't know what the first word means。
演唱會 ，okay， I got it。So 呢個係我個未婚夫 Luke， and 佢唔識聽廣東話， but 佢識講普通話。Is that how you say it? Mandarin? Yeah. Can you say something in Mandarin, babe?
My name is Loga.
So Loga is Cantonese for Luke. And my grandpa calls him that. Okay, anyways. So 琴日咧，我帶咗我細佬去演唱會，and 係咪好好玩呢？
好好玩啊！
你掂咗嗰個唱歌嗰個人個手，and then 我同嗰個唱歌嗰個人咧一齊唱歌啊！OK， 如果你想睇嗰個 vlog 咧，係上次嗰個 vlog， so yeah。
我哋而家到咗個動物園。
你今日想睇咩動物啊？
好耐冇去動物園啦，所以我都唔好知有咩動物。
有大笨象啦，有獅子啦，有呢啲粉紅色嘅嘢。what animal are you most excited to see today, babe?
The orangutan.
Orangutan.
Yes, or the giant tortoise, giant tortoise, giant tortoise.
How do you say panda in Canto?
Hak bak be.
Hong mao.
What do you like? You need to comfort them.
Oh, you got
them. 呢個係咩 jerk 嚟？呢個
I don't know.
So me and Luke's zodiac animal is the tiger. In Canto, it is called a lofu. How do you say tiger in Mandarin?
The 狮子.
Oh, nice. Oh wait. Wait, no, that's lion. Even I know it.
Lofu.
Yeah, there you go. So Canto is lofu.
The lofu.
What animal are you?
Dragon.
So now we're in the red cat section, and oh my god.
Okay.
So this is Kurt and Luke with the sleeping panda.
我哋買咗啲炸雞食晏。
A honey mustard.
Yep. And barbecue. Oh.
Look at the orange one.
I want chocolate.
This is called 一粒粒雪糕.
Huh?
Little dots of ice cream.
We're going to look at the big bird.
This big bird is very big.
We are at the gorilla exhibit. Don't know what gorilla is in Cantonese.
Oddly similar.
This is a
gorilla.
Babe, this is what you came to see. An orangutan.
Since grade 8 share over 90% of our
naked mall rat.
What the?
They look like sausages. Yeah.
Pretty good. You don't get to see these everywhere.
That's pretty, I've never seen one.
What is its habitat?Found a giant tortoise. Oh my gosh, it's huge.
So 我哋而家出去食飯啦 ，and then 我想帶細佬去食一間香港嘅餐廳。I don't know if it's a 茶餐廳 or not, but I'm excited. 我哋好中意食香港嘢嘅 ，right?
係啊。
So hopefully 呢間好食。I'm not sure. 第一次去。So the restaurant that we're going to is called Sweet Spot, but I don't know the actual like Chinese name for it, so I'm going to translate it directly. It's Team Deem. Right here. Oh, and there's a tea top right next to it too, right there.
Right here.
So 我而家喺呢間餐廳食緊嘢 ，and then 我係同我個朋友。
Oh, hi, Sam.
Yes, good job. I just taught her that. She's Korean, so she's gonna
yes,
know.
Yes, I am Korean. I lived in Hong Kong for a year, though.
Oh, wow, wow. Nice. We ordered some food. We got 2 baked rice, and then whatever this curry thingy is.
Egg, gravy,
I mean, not curry. Yeah. But the decor is really cute in here.
How is it?
It's not bad, actually.
What is it?
It looks pretty.
Hong Kong milk tea.
Ah.
It looks nice.
Wait, I want to try it.
How does it compare to that comfy tea?
Wait, what?
It's just right.
It's not the same. It's like sweeter?
It's like chocolatey.
All right,
literally all they feed me every day when I go to
LA. When you go to LA?
So heavy, yeah.
过海鲜饭.
Nice, good job.
Boom. Wait, did you get chicken?
Yeah. Have you had these before?
No.
These are like our favorites. It's delicious. Pork chops and then seafood.
I'm just kidding. It's the same price.
You don't like this, babe?
I do. It's just so heavy. Ice cream, ice, jelly, mochi, boba, big taro ball, potato balls, and then the small mochi balls.
This is shaved ice.
So it's another very beautiful day today, and today it is Monday, May 8th, and yesterday it was Sunday, and I actually had a very busy day, so I didn't get a chance to like vlog that much, but just a little quick recap. I had my first showcase as a music teacher, and so 4 of my students were playing in the showcase, and it was at the Red Clay Music Foundry, and it was actually really cool because there was 2 different recitals, one at 2:30 and one at 5:30, and so I had to help out for both of them, and all the performances were super amazing. There was like different ones like rock band, singing, and like of course piano, and just a few other instruments as well. But overall, a super fun day. And today, we're gonna be full on Georgia tourists again. And last year when Luke and I visited Georgia for the first time ever. We went to the Coke Museum and the aquarium on the same day. And so today, since we have the city pass, we're also gonna go to the Coke Museum and aquarium with my brother. And yeah, we're just gonna have a fun day. And it's actually kind of hot today. I think it's gonna be like 80 degrees, but yep, I'm excited. So let's go.
Hello, we have made it to downtown. And here we have the Civil Rights Museum, the boys. And then there's the Coke Museum, and we're gonna hit up the aquarium first. Are you excited, Kurt?
Yeah.
What animal are you excited to see?
The dolphins.
The dolphins. Babe, what animal?
The beluga.
The beluga.
They have belugas?
Dude, this aquarium is the world's biggest one, I believe, because the gallon size of the tank is huge. But, yep, we're heading there now. It's a Monday today, but look how many people there are. Oh my god. Chicken tenders and pizza and a hot dog. Finished the aquarium. How was it, guys?
Good.
Very cool.
What would you rate it?
7 for the price. It's kind of expensive.
They're all that expensive.
Yeah, it's true. But I picked up another penguin. Every time I go to an aquarium or the zoo, I always get a little stuffed penguin. This is my 4th one in the collection. But now we are heading to Coke. Is it your favorite soda, Kurt?
Yeah, I think so.
We both really love Coke.
Thank you.
200 of our international and historical artifacts for Coca-Cola. Gonna go ahead and talk to you guys about your adventure here at the World of Coca-Cola and some of these important artifacts in this very room. You guys came in on a very important day. Happy birthday to Coca-Cola.
It is honey. I don't know what I'm drinking. It's like water, but not.
You guys didn't get any of the syrup.
Archie did it. You actually did sparkling water.
You didn't get the syrup.
How's it? Whoa, why is it so foamy, bro? What?
Guys, earlier I was just tasting my Coke and some girl, like little middle schooler girl, was like, "You're so pretty." Do you hear that, babe?
Kind of.
I was so awkward. I was like,
And then she followed her.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they know I'm breathing beyond her. You think so?
I don't know.
Come, babe, where are you?
I'm so full on Coke, man.
What's your favorite flavor?
Back around to
I need a burp. What?
I can burp you. We are walking around the Centennial Park right now.
Why are you when you're outside?
A nice sunny day.
Got attacked and I had to leave.
So we are out of downtown and we are in Chamblee and we're gonna grab sushi for dinner. They have so many rolls. So this one is Devil, and then My Idol, and then Rainbow, and then Kurt got some Yellowtail. We also got a copy
made it home from dinner, and I just want to quickly show you guys my little penguin collection that I have so far. So this one is from Luke from the Central Park Zoo that he went to in February. And then this is my oldest one. It's from the Monterey Bay Aquarium that we went to like 2.5 years ago. And then this one's actually only from 2 weeks ago from the Shedd Aquarium in Chicago. And then this one is my newest one from today. This is a little penguin family. Good morning, it's another very beautiful day today, and currently it is already 1:30 p.m. and it's Kurt's last day. Goodbye, Kurt.
Going back home.
Back home. But where are we going first before you go back home?
Oh, Chick-fil-A.
He wanted to go to a special one where they have table service, so that's where we're heading now. It's a little bit far, but that's his wish. We're here with Dan and Sam, as always. And look at this Chick-fil-A, it has a menu.
What are you thinking, Sam?
And they even have breakfast served all day. This looks good.
It's chicken.
How about the Chick-fil-A?
These are the loaded fries.
We destroyed it already.
I know.
Is this cheese? Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. It's like the nacho cheese.
Four of us got this little skillet, and then Dan got an omelet.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hmm.
Barbecue sauce. Let me take a picture of you.
The dwarf house door.
Oh wait, are you taking a picture?
Yeah, I am. Bye, Curdy.
Goodbye.
We're gonna see you in June for your graduation.
Yes,
yay.
Very soon.
All right, have fun in Canada.
Say hi to Grandpa. I'll see you. See you guys soon. Atlanta was fun.
What was your favorite part?
Playing Fortnite.
Kurt and Luke played so much Fortnite. Oh my goodness. All right, bye bye.
Bye.
I hope you enjoyed watching this vlog. We loved hosting my brother and just showing him around Atlanta. And I'll see you in the next vlog, which is actually going to be a super fun one because it's going to be our Orlando travel vlog. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and always, always, always live life you can't put into words. Peace.